Invite. Oh my goodness. First invite me. I don't see it. Yeah. Hi, boxers. Yeah, I'm just saying I'm doing a stream today because I need to get my hours in. Okay, so I can hide this for now, then do this. We're so spoiled. the first one I had to end a little bit early so we could hang out with Bob. I hope you guys enjoyed that, by the way. Okay, you know what? I want Pretty Pebbles. I will be right back. Yeah, Fruity Pebble edibles. I have Fruity Pebbles with milk because it destroys my stomach. And yeah. Yeah, sloppy. I think tomorrow I'm gonna be a lazy ass because I do need to test Rob's map. I'm gonna do React Annie in his homeworld because I need to get myself crashed.
Suck on these.
Thank you for 8 months. I'm glad you're enjoying your stay.
Hi.
Wow, that was so cursed. Ow, ow. You finished a video? Ooh. Let me fix my VR issue. Tomorrow, hopefully, I can get, or after Saturday, I'm going to try to get, I'll record the next footage, but remember, I have to replace the new parts. But the new parts come in on Saturday. Or the final two pieces. Your PC didn't explode while rendering. That's good. want to do VR chat streams. I'm not gonna lie. Are you interested? No, I'll just try streaming normally. I need to disable virtualization tonight. Maybe that's also another reason why my RAM's being used. But I'll try to go. Hi, Naps. Oh, Mom, have you been a good little boy? About OC. Yeah, Frisky, do you have something to say? Financially responsible. Have you been playing a gacha game? That reminds me. Oh my gosh. Wu Throwing Waves released a new trailer. I must see it. Hi, Turox. How are you? I did say I was gonna try to stream more whenever I wasn't doing anything, and so that's what I'm doing. Taking a break from the gacha games. There's the new one coming out, Wuthering Waves. I want to play it so bad because it's by the same people who did Punishing Gray Raven, and they know how to make a really fun action game. So I'm really looking forward to that. Yeah, Jack's not fun. At least for me. But yeah. Yeah, pretty much. Well, there is a way you can fight against him, actually. It's with Cav. So when you're playing as Cav and you're using your Shadow Step, you don't leave any footprints. Yeah. When I do, there you go. Is Lava so mad from yesterday? No, she had a lot of fun hanging out with Bob. It was the first time she interacted with Bob as well. We took Bob to like this really cool Udon World by Fiona. And then we take her to like horror worlds and stuff as well. How was it? I would recommend watching VOD. It was a lot of
Secure
fun.
the area. Keep the bombs
At
protected.
least to say, it was very, very fun. I'm glad she enjoyed though.
Sensor on. Searching for anything.
Tonic.
Be advised, a bomb location has been compromised.
There's a bot? Yeah, you can find it on the live stream. This game's just today.
Well done.
I'm trying to finish up
Device
Rob's
prime. Keep an eye on
like
door.
update for his map. It's nice. This is so good. What is this? What a weird angle.
Try to get through that. That'll hold.
Excuse me? That's so that's bullshit. Where are our roamers? Hello? Did I perceive these around or something again?
I'm reloading!
You see them planting.
One friendly operator remaining.
Yep.
One op 4 remaining.
Go for the bomb. Yeah, we should have went for the bomb instead of confirming the kill. If I remember correctly, he's 2-speed. I am live again. Hi, hello. Yeah, I'm trying to stream a lot more again. So whenever I'm just like mapping or something, I'll just go ahead and stream it. Or
secure
do
the
whatever
area.
It is
keep
on
the protected.
Changing map.
I kind of like synchronous play that I can like, How is this still holding?
You must protect your bomb used by Op 4.
This.
Op 4 has located a bomb.
Setting nitro cell.
Entry point secured. We're protected.
Thank you.
deployed barrier.
Okay. Location. That's fine. Why do our roamers that are roaming not push? I don't understand.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
I'm just gonna, you know what? I'll just go roam and I'm just going to I hate these kind of teammates. Gotta pick up my clean clothes. Don't die too fast now. I'll try. Zoom emote.
Secure the bombs.
You think I'll get 2 kills on this chat? Probably not.
Time for double trouble.
He's on A. You like that shock and see now? It's really good for making holes as well. I'm assuming VR chat streams. It sucks I can't do VR chat properly.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
Jeez, in a few more weeks it's already going to be Christmas. What the hell? Time's going by real fast. Not that I'm complaining. Mariah Carey sees
the drone has located a bomb.
Mariah Carey season. I like that.
5 seconds before insertion. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
I like that a lot. One shot, do not miss your chance to blow. Opportunity comes once in a lifetime. There's one on 4. Oh shit.
No longer in your possession. Down to one friendly.
Am I down too far? She's inescapable. We don't really have good synergy with this team. They're kind of just like playing Call of Duty right now. I come back and you died? Well, we just got back from VR. Mom! Look, I just got back. Okay, honey, I'm tired from work. Maybe you can make mommy feel better and buy her lunch. It's only 7 subs.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
Sorry, Val. I just realized I didn't mute. Get in the covers and make me a mother.
5 seconds before insertion. Be advised your drone has located a bomb.
Naps, thank
you. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Thank you very much. Now mommy feels all better deep inside. Wow, what a bunch of risk takers. Went straight to the point. Thinking again, Naps. Oh my gosh. What a. I didn't appreciate that. $50-$60 in debt to your bank? Why? Wait, what? Flop is straight hard carrying and we're still losing. How did he get that kill?
Oh!
We have been eliminated. What is this guy doing? Hi, Kapil. Oh, that's why we lost. He had black eyes. He gives 10% damage bonus. I'm wondering if I should change my name into English so I can actually use OSC stuff without dying in death. Switching my username back to English. But I really. Where's the music coming from? It's from my Spotify. You can see the Spotify list playing. Is it loud? Do you want me to lower it down? What do you guys think? Should I go back to having an English name? At this point, having a Japanese name has lost its meaning since you guys. I don't know if I'd ever want to. I like having Aika. Yeah, I had to change it on Twitch for the OC to. No. Because it has to run through Twitch's API. It's unique. I'll just keep it then. I'll ask Unix for help. Because I don't know how to set up the stuff. Because I want to have OSC for like on my model stuff. And I do want to bring back like channel point redeems and everything at some point. So that would be nice. Wait, why did Alibi get banned? What? Wait, Clash and Lamai? I thought there's only two bans. What the hell? Oh, because someone locked it in. I was so confused.
Secure the bombs. Thank you.
Are you gonna go through it?
Okay. Four located a bomb. Protect it. Down to 10 seconds.
No, the teammate.
5 seconds. Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Explosive ordnance. Doorway secured.
Someone just rappelled in. I think it's the Mar. Val? What do you mean? Oh, Val! People are six?
Seconds left. Time expires in 10 seconds. One friendly remaining.
Got him. I was debating which one I should kill, so I was prioritizing. I was like, oh shit, but that guy's planning in front of me. I didn't get a double kill. It wasn't a double kill. They were playing against timer, and so I made sure to hit the guy that was planning. No. The Ash tried drop-shotting me, but drop-shot right in front of the person that was planning. Trying to drop shot? Yeah, pretty much. I don't think I got the down for it either. It was just by them.
Door secured.
Oh, do you want to go through? Sheesh.
10 seconds left.
He's putting in 2 bombs.
5 seconds left. Bomb location secure.
jeez. Well, lucky for you.
Located a bomb. Friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated. Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Kona station in place.
Hello?
Healing station placed.
We're not going to talk about how my microphone died.
Be advised, the bomb location has been compromised.
Yeah, we're not going to talk about it, okay? I swear it was on purpose.
10 seconds. 5 seconds to insertion.
Laser wire up.
Bomb located by op 4.
Deploying laser wire.
Setting up.
Get in the covers and make me a mother. I imagine someone's gonna be stupid enough to try to breach that. When a Vulcan detonated? Hi, Livy. That's not good.
The bomb diffuser has been successfully deployed. Located the diffuser, destroy it.
operator standing.
Once on the stairs, did you get the stairs? No.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
I get to go zoomies and my Firefox browsers. Yeah, just recently. TV's in and Nier is in.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
Wow, oh my goodness. He's carrying us right now, it's you. Look at that. Yeah, that is you. That is you, bro. There's like a microphone. I didn't even see that.
A bomb must
watch
for
spawn peaks. What? Oh my gosh. That doesn't make sense. Spacebar? Hello? Cav is like offside right now. Oh, you saw him crouched.
Bomb has been located.
I got you.
Nice. One set right.
Reload.
Incoming flash from. Being so unfair, plant. She died.
One friendly operator remaining. Oh. We have been eliminated.
Nice try, nice try. Ying was trying to push on to point. Yeah, I did see that. Val, why are you flashing us, hmm? Since they have a roamer, let's force their roamer to get onto point.
We need to locate a bomb.
Just a little trolling, just a little trolling. Such a fanboy thing to do. I think they have basement. Yeah. About to flash us.
Insertion in 10 seconds. Insertion in 5 seconds.
I miss.
Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
There's cab roaming. Push on that flash. Ying's on point, trying to clear.
Operator remaining.
Oh, both were there.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
They left! We can't push. These people are just too they're too defensive. So you know what? I'm gonna be even more useless. I didn't even have a grip? Oh my gosh, I've been playing this game on hard.
We need to locate a bomb.
Okay. Downstairs? Are you sure?
Your drone has
you mean main floor? I think it was like downstairs, it's in the basement.
10 seconds. 5 seconds to insertion. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
I'm a sniper, I ain't pushing shit. From where? Boots surrender. What's in this tower? To your left, Lapka. Yeah. She's up there.
No longer in your possession.
Jeez. You traded? Oh, so close, so close. I should have put out my sight. You got this, Val, I believe. I'm still warming up. And that's what I'll see every match until I play good.
Four last operator standing.
Oh my gosh, Val, what the hell? When did you play R6? I have a camera in there. Oh, I guess it got destroyed. Those are so high.
15 seconds left. 10 seconds. 5 seconds left.
Sheesh, Val.
Eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
You flashed yourself and you made a comeback. What the hell? Val actually plays R6. What the hell? What the hell? No wonder Val is so good. He doesn't play VR chat. That's true, that's true. Noted, noted. Oh my goodness.
Protect the bombs. Found a bomb.
A gift? In chat? What in the world? Sheesh. I think they'd be stupid enough. Okay, well, that one too. I was gonna put a little mat right next to the bomb. They kind of got SOL'd because they lost their fifth. But you know what? As the famous Lopu once said, a win is a win. Easy clap. Oh my gosh, it's so cold. I want to finish Rob's map tonight, or today hopefully, so I can go and test it.
We need to locate a bomb.
I did put a bouncy out for it, but I don't think people responded to it. Let me see. I don't know.
Your drone has found a bomb.
Huh. I usually don't have favorites.
5 seconds. Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
Yeah, I just see whatever is necessary. You think so? How do you see it? Wait, so you can see me holding the thing out? That's so cool. I learned something new.
Grabbing intel. Gemini's gun.
Flash set. That's actually so cool. You're gonna get flashed, careful. You're gonna get flashed, careful.
Changing mags.
Ace is planning. Wow, the micro team got the micro shot. Nani, are you a sublet? Happy birthday, by the way, Vectorito. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Vectorito. Oh my gosh. It's just run out, I guess. It ran out.
Don't
time
worry.
To usher it back
I'll
in.
Take the place of
Naps,
your wife and daughter.
Thank you very much again for a gifted sub to you, Vectorito. Like, no, it didn't. Happy birthday. Pause. I must do my thing. I want alpha packs. Give me alpha pack. Where can I find more alpha pack? That is not enough. Is this alpha pack No. Give me Alpha Pack. Any Alpha Packs here? How about over here? Yes, there is one. Give me this Alpha Pack. I want this Alpha Pack. How many people talk to you about the Game Awards? Not that many. Surprisingly. Watch me get black eyes. Yup. I got a duplicate set. Really cool. Watch me get this black eyes now. VGA. Video Game Awards. Black eyes. Yo. Whoa, this is actually pretty cool. I'll take it. Yup. Now watch this, Lobby, because I'm so cool. Guess what? I get to choose a new op. Yeah, I'm going to be the most toxic op there is. Jackass. Yeah. And I get two ops. Capital. Yeah. Bill Clinton. I still think that was a really shitty prank slash joke, whatever. But that's just me. Okay, you may continue. Yeah. Lop. Poo. Lop. Yeah. This is so cool. La poo. Yeah. I didn't even know what it was. It's just funny that security let that go up and say his piece before arresting him. Well, I don't think they knew as well. Like, they thought it was. They didn't realize. Like, was it not like that? Bless you. Yeah. I miss the old tower. Oh my goodness. No one understood the joke. Yeah, because it was just a really bad, shitty one. He just came there. He thought he'd be funny. Make it wild. I can't exit full screen right now. Besides that, Game Awards was super boring. Anytime God of War was announced, you already know who won that. Yeah, pretty much. Deserved to win. Either won the award or not. But you know what? I'll let you know this. There can only be one winner. The reason for that is because there can only be one. The reason for that is because there can only be one. The reason for that is because there can only be one. And the reason for that is because there can only be one. And the reason for that is there can only be one. And the reason for that is because there can only be one. You have to make your dreams come true. You have to fight for your freedom. You have the right to do so. Because you know what? You have the freedom to do so. nanomachines, son. Remember it. As a famous Korean person once said, yeah. Freedom, salute, America. Yeah.
We need to locate a bomb.
I'm not gonna lie, ever since we reset our sleep schedule, I'm falling asleep already. Since we slept early yesterday, it reset my sleep schedule.
Your drone has found a bomb.
What you looking at? You're tired as well. What do you mean not fall asleep this time? You have to.
10 seconds. Insertion in 5 seconds. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
And you know why it stays warm? Because you have the freedom to get a rice cooker. That is the American.
They clear the blast!
You chose to get that rice cooker. Oh, time's pushing. What the fuck was that guy doing? Behind me.
The diffuser has been
What do you mean it's not fair? They did shoot me, what do you want about?
That's a fair reason.
If I didn't have a silencer, I would have been able to kill him, but I didn't.
Be advised, your drone has located a bomb.
So that's off? Wow, very Sigourney, oh my god. Lop is so talkative tonight. She's just foaming at the mouth whenever I somehow get away with something. And I live for that.
You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Max time, gotta reload.
What's happening to you?
Must recover the diffuser.
He tanks three of my bullets. That guy's a fucking wizard. That guy tanked three of my bullets. He didn't even know he was being shot. He was like, huh, something tickled my ass. Maybe I should go look at it. And then he sat down on me. That's literally what he did. And I'm just like, what? He's chunky? Yeah, he is. Holy shit.
We need to locate a bomb.
Shot his stomach? Something like that, it's viewed in the barred it. Yeah. Did I even land the first hit? I don't even think I might have missed the first shot. I missed the first shot. Oh, literally at his stomach? So he just ate my bullets, okay. Maybe not. Wait,
cover. It's hot.
Changing mag!
Where? Oh, he went on a camera. Lops' SCT got me invested in what she says sometimes. I've been really enjoying playing a zombie now. Actually, when she first came out, I actually didn't like playing her that much. But that changed when the Fire Nation attacked. Corner in a trash can? Yeah.
Protect the bombs.
I'm gonna go back now.
5 seconds to insertion.
Sensor on. Let's see what I can find.
Increased surveillance on bombs. Op 4 has a diffuser.
Sensor on. Searching for electronics.
Or located a bomb. Protect it.
Specio sensor on the lookout. Sensor on. Let's see what I can find. Specio out. Looking for intel. Looking out. I see you.
Hey, buddy.
Op 4 is defusing a bomb. You need to disable their...
And pings everywhere. You can play one game and uninstall it. Sounds like R6. I've never played R6, but I just cheat all the time. They were sitting on their cameras really fucking hard. What the fuck is this? How many fucking shots? Okay, I give up. That's because it is. It uses a slug shells. I got distracted by another bitch. They're really good on keeping pressure. Well, never mind, they shot their own teammate. No, look that way! Lovely, there was a guy that was injured! I think that's his V, I don't know. There was a guy that was injured due to a laser. Oh, he's kicking his grenade. And he failed. Update your explosive at it. Hi, Hale. Don't do it.
Four eliminated. Mission successful.
What are you doing? Sheesh, look at that guy's going 10-2. Year one and fork. Maestra. I say Maestro and you go Bandit.
Protect the
both
bomb.
On the opposite ends of.
Swapping mags.
What a
be advised, Op 4 has found a bomb.
Gotta reload.
like a hatch. I don't want that hatch.
Down to 5 seconds.
Loading new mag.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Device placed.
Your mouse? Oh.
Loading full magazine.
Op 4, last op standing.
Gotta reload.
Hostiles eliminated.
Sheesh, 12. Look at that. 12 kills. Damn. Sheesh. How did I even keep up with points? Sheesh. How so? You think I have better aim? It's not true. No. Because MILF is a very sexual language. No, I was just saying that. It's actually, the meaning behind it is, mother, I love to fuck. The more you know. Do-do-do-do. Yeah, it's very cool. I'm tired. Wait, I thought I had reached. Oh, because I need to. Ooh. Oh, I just need to. Okay. I'm breaching. Ah, yes, pale blue dots. Thank you. You think so? You think Watashi is gonna play serious? did it yesterday. It did yes, and how do I make that say? How do I make it? You met Ed. How to hook. Why would they ban my main? Why do people always ban my main operators? I don't understand.
A relative semen is the best.
Gossamer. Thank you very much for gifting pale blue dots. I give you a little kiss on the cheek and say thank you. Oh my gosh. And I rub your cheeks until they burn hot red. Seamoon? Seamoon? Oh, seamen. Wait, what? Seamen? Nani? Why did... I can shake again. The answer is yes. Nani, Nani. Yeah, I get used to it after a while.
Thank you for supporting our horny gremlin for so long. She appreciates it, and so do I.
Sorry.
Hi, hi. Thank you very much. Ooh. You shall not pass. Just imagine the person on the drone is like, what the fuck?
Position device.
Oh, one's a baddie. Oh.
No, bitch.
Thank you.
seconds left.
Hi, Coco. Now that was nice. I could have just gone on my drone. Oh, thank goodness for the armor. I almost got an ace. Oh my gosh. Whoever's using my camera, though, actually did a good job spamming it.
Secure the bombs.
Nani. Oh my mama. Shindere. Not a femboy yet, says the bumblebee. They know my dumbass is right here. Find out in the next episode. They got a Blitzen on point. He tried flashing it. They're planning.
The bomb diffuser has been successfully deployed.
What happened? How did everyone just die so fast? He tried to flash a camera? Yeah, he did. Oh, we're doing this again? Oh, this is a different spot. The Blitz tried to flash my camera. That was pretty good.
Secure the area. Keep the bomb.
Oh, we
protected.
Did get this again. Oh no, it's not. It's different. How did I do this? Hey, got it.
Bomb location.
Move it, Skywalker. Just open.
Bolstering our defenses. Magnet ready.
Sheesh. It's Elsa. They're pushing on you. Lobby to your left. King one. Rut row. They have to peek us, or they have to push. You can smack that also mirror, by the way, next time. Oh. Okay. What are you waiting for next year? Sheesh. I am pushing. Sheesh. That's a sound point. Shit.
Op 4, last operator standing. Friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Yeah. She's got a robotic arm. No. I found my phone and I was looking for my phone because I forgot something. What the hell is off? This one person liked almost every stuff I posted on Twitter. This Chris
we need to locate
person.
A bomb.
Who are you? They liked 60 of my tweets. Some person named Chris Panther.
Your drone has found a bomb.
What is this, Naps? What is this?
10 seconds.
I see Val.
5 seconds.
I see
to go.
Val. Thanks.
You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
What?
Gotta reload.
gosh, this person walks right in front of me. This is open.
Hey. The diffuser has been recovered.
Easy now.
Swapping mag.
Diffuser is online and active.
I know there's a cab. Is that the gift you're talking about? Wait, gifts? Nani? A gift? So inner healing was disabled. Why is that though? Kill switch light born to you and thank you, laugh my ass off.
We need to locate a bomb.
Oh, so the perk wasn't deactivating apparently.
Located a bomb.
Sees me, Val? Nani? A new shower head? What is that supposed to mean?
5 seconds to go.
Twitch chat jump scare.
Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
They're trying to be sneaky. Oh shit. That's nice.
Mark is ready.
Air jab in position.
There's a guy on the thing. Sheesh.
Something got my RCE.
Smoke grenade!
Reloading ammo.
It's following you, of course.
I'm trying.
That guy's zoomed around. Oh! Yeah, there's the guy watching. Oh, someone air jab, right side.
Explosive on the move.
Oh, what a mess. Missing quit.
Wow! What a wizard! Oh, you're getting in terror.
50 seconds.
My airshot got someone.
5 seconds. We have been eliminated.
There's no entry. That's when we just go around. It's okay. You know why? Because I will be the pilot of my life. You just attack. It's not that hard.
You can use your drone to locate a bomb.
This is a jammer for instance game. No!
Drone has located a bomb. Ten seconds before insertion. 5 seconds.
I did it! Look at these roamers.
Make your way to its location.
Look at those roamers. These roamers up top. One's on point.
Top 4 last stop standing.
Last guy's on point. Tracked them really well. Oh my gosh, I'm so tired. Should we call for now? Hi, Dark. Oh my goodness. Dark, you're probably one of the people that, like, got fucked over by, daylight saving time, so I probably come on a lot later than usual. Because he starts to fucking wait now. It's not true. I can't believe they're making a new armored core. That's so cool. I never would have expected a new armored core. Did they like release any trailers or anything? Like, what's the theme? It really looked, yeah, like it looked like it was, everything was all devastated. You wanna what? 86. You just got off work not too long ago. Oh, did you have a good day? I'm about to sneeze. That's your guess? Same with the other work? Yeah, you definitely are one of the people that got pushed back because of daylight savings. Val? Nani? Yeah? Aww, sorry. What if it's black eyes from a shield? Too bad it's not some charm I don't care about. Oh, this is what you're talking about. Wait, did you convert this into 3D or did you convert this to VR already? Yeah? Wow. Thank you very much. I could have done it, but I guess you already got it. As a famous Korean person once said, Pog Yu Val. I told you to, but yeah. I never showed you my visual cosplay, did I? Lapu. I never showed you my Vigil cosplay. What is that supposed to mean? What the hell? So you guys know, Lobby doesn't like my cosplays. Why? What did I do? But I worked 11 hours and saw 10 hours, dude. For the next few weeks. Hard at work. What the hell? Stark is hard at work. People, wow. Oh, I'm sorry to hear love is in culture. Yeah? If you wanna, if you. If you want to watch a really fun VOD, I would recommend checking out Bob's VOD for today, because we went on a little new adventure with Labu, and it was really fun. It was absolutely fun. What is this queue time? Oh, it's for Thatcher. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, it was really fun. It was absolutely fun. But it was so cool. Yeah, she is. She's a little bit people shy about asking, like being more straightforward and asking me for stuff. Or to like hang out or do meet stuff, but it's a work in progress. I'm glad she enjoys Lapu's company as well. Do you want to call it for now then? Okay. I love having like the ugliest stuff in this game. Nice video, but my VR died. Won't have VR until 2024? Why so long? That's what she said. It was one of a sub goal. When did I get this? When did I get this? What the hell? It's better in VR. When you try to look down? Wait, what? Nani? You done for now? You done for now, Lop? Okay. Okay, chat. I'm gonna end stream for now. No raid or anything like that. Hopefully I can get VR streams back soon. .tm. One day. But yeah. I hope you all enjoyed. Have a good morning, evening, afternoon, whatever it may be, and I'll see y'all next time. Post the video on Twitter. I will. Alright, take care. Bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Yeah, seriously, Naps, thank you again. I greatly appreciate it. Bye.